welcome to a secret outcrop, which is mainly to show even the most doubtful person that the limestone is not made by shells or so, but magmatic. Here you have very nice textures. Sort of a spinifex texture with limestone and pyroxene. And over there is a more coarse-grained example. But this outcrop is not a geologic locality. It's on private property, and that's why we are a bit secretive about it. Up to the next locality.